Добрый вечер, дамы и господа. Меня зовут Сергей Васильев. Я с большим удовольствием представляю вам своих друзей-музыкантов. Это замечательный пианист Иван Промаковский. Артем Ерлов играет сегодня на барабанах. И наша гостья из Соединенных Штатов Америки Шэрон Кларк, Вашингтон, Д.С.
Hold me. Thank you so much. I travel a lot. So, the next city that I'm going to sing about is a city in the southwest part of the USA called Arizona. And I'm also going to dedicate this to the late, great Glenn Campbell, who just passed recently. Gotta wait a second. Y'all move fast enough for me, you gotta move.
By the time I get to feel it, he'll be waking. He'll find the note I left hanging on the door. He'll laugh at the part, says I'm leaving, 'cause I left that man so many times before. By the time I get to Albuquerque, he'll be working. He'll probably stop for lunch, try to give me a call. He'll toss and turn. He'll call my name out loud. He'll cry to think that I'd really leave him. Though I tried and tried and tried and tried, tried to tell him so. By the time I get to Oklahoma, he'll be sleeping. He'll toss and turn. He'll call my name out loud. He'll cry to think that I'd really be there. I tried to tell him so. He didn't know. At this time, I'd really go.
next stop, we'll head 3,000 miles back to the east in one of my favorite cities in the country, in my country, that is. I'm going to talk about the rest of the world, but I know I like this state very much, or this city. New York on Sunday. Can't spend Charleston. How about that? So we'll leave. We'll leave the smoky city, the dirty city of New York, to come to Moscow. I didn't say that.
From Russia, with love, I fly to you. Much wiser since my goodbyes to you. I've traveled the world to learn. I must return from Russia, love. I've seen places. From Russia, I flew. But there and then, suddenly knew you care again. My running around is through. From Russia.
как вы, наверное, догадались, эта композиция была из одного из кинофильмов о Джеймсе Бонде. Называлась она «From Russia with Love». Не случайно она прозвучала в нашем репертуаре. Осенью этого года, в октябре, Шерон снова приедет с новой программой, состоящей из композиций, музыкальных композиций из кинофильмов о Джеймсе Бонде. Так что следите за нашими афишами, приходите.
Come on to the city for me.
Rio de Janeiro, Pula, Croatia, big cities for me, Paris, Berlin, LA, Chicago, Houston, Texas, Miami, Florida, big city, big city. Guys can take a little break. You'd be so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by your fire. When you breeze on high, sings a lullaby, you'd be all that I could desire. And under sky, cheered by the winter, under an August moon burning above, you'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to and
Yeah.
Shadabadab, with a breeze on high, sings a lullaby. You'd be all that I could desire, and under stars chilled by the winter, ooh, under an August moon, burning a fire, you'd be so nice. You'd be to come home to run home to and love. You'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to run home to. You'd be paradise to come home to, and love. Thank you. I'm going to sing one more and then the guys are going to take over for a little bit. But this next tune I'm going to do is my life's anthem this year for 2017. So help me clap like this. There are guys just right for some kissing, and I mean to kiss me a few. Although guys don't know what they're missing, I've got a lot of living to do. There's wine all ready for tasting, diamond rings all shiny and new. Gotta move. You and me, life's a ball, if only you know it, and it's all just waiting for you. You're alive, so come on and show it. I've got a lot of living to do. Thank you.
Спасибо большое. Шерон Кларк, Вашингтон, Д.С. Мы дадим ей немного отдохнуть, так как у нас наш концерт будет без антракта. А в качестве антракта мы сыграем две композиции в трио. Первая композиция называется «The Day Before». Вот Иван меня сейчас поставил в удивительное положение. Оказывается, это вчера. Вчерашний день. День до этого. Композиция Ивана Фармаковского «The Day Before». Thank you. Ростовом. На Фермаковском рояле. Артем Ярлов. И я вновь приглашаю на сцену нашу гостью из Соединенных Штатов Америки Шэрон Кларк. Welcome to the stage. А пока Шэрон поднимается на сцену, я объявлю вторую композицию, которую мы играли, потому что мы играли ее без перерыва. Она принадлежит перу одного из самых гениальных саксофонистов и композиторов за всю историю джаза. Его зовут Вейн Шортер. А композиция называлась «Красавица и чудовище».
See, this girl's in love with you. Okay? Just to make it simpler for me. Yes, I'm in love. Who looks at you the way I do? When you smile, I can tell we know each other very well. How can I'm so glad I got to know you, 'cause I've heard sometimes they say you think I'm fine. And what I do to make you mine, tell me now, is it so? Don't let me be. My hands are shaking. Don't let my heart be breaking, 'cause I need I want your love. Say you're in love, and you'll be my girl. If not,
and what I do to make you mine.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
guys feel?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Этот диск есть здесь в продаже. Кому интересно, подходите. С удовольствием поставим вам автограф. Следите за нашими афишами, приходите на наши концерты. Всего вам доброго, до новых встреч!